cry, ride on the baby train. The baby train will pick you up, bring you home again. Ooh, little dumpling, don't you fuss. You don't gotta take no plane or bus. Baby train will pick you up just about 9:45. The Lion King and Pocahontas are on that baby train. It's rolling through the sunshine and rocking through the rain. Ooh, little honey pie, don't you fret. The baby train ain't left quite yet. Head on down to the station now, have a cup of tea. When you hear the whistle blow, grab your bags, it's time to go. You can sit by the window now, there's lots and lots to see. Conductor man is coming round and jangling his keys. As he's going, he's singing, have your tickets ready, please. The engineer has magic dust and lots of levers to adjust. Blow the whistle one last time as the train begins to move. Leaving Rainbow Station now, destination Gumdrop Town. You enjoy the countryside as the music starts to groove. The baby train is moving fast past the Velvet Canyon sign. It's chucking smoke that smells like cloves and flying down the line. As we lay back and relax, the baby train lifts off the tracks. Over the sugar plum mountain tops, it's blazing through the sky. Higher yet, we climb somehow. The baby train is a starship now, leaving planet Earth behind. To the moon we're gonna fly. Little baby Claire, there's a great big world out there, and you're gonna find when you ride on the baby train. There's gonna be some sunshine and some rain.
Touches down and the surface of Titan meets their feet.
their voyage is complete. Their instruments will collect the requested data, and they gather samples of dust and lunar stone. They said you could never send an all-baby crew on a deep space mission to Saturn's moon, but you can. They've done it again. Outer space babies, their mission's complete. Their rockets still burn as they chart their return.
Thank you.
one now getting into the coffee basement, baby. They've been known to be a little bit naughty.
Baby SR, down there now. Basement babies.
Baby train has picked you up and brought you home again. The journey